Hey everybody, Nick here again. Obviously I'm only going to be digging stuff out when we find points. We got a little crowd here, everyone's watching. So what I got here is just a little chip pile coming out of here. So I'm just going to, and there's stuff all around it, charcoal and stuff. There's some charcoal coming right out of there. So later I'm going to be getting measurements of these things, but let's just see what we got here. Actually, that's a big piece of, that's a broken in half, weird. Yeah, look at that, take a look. That's a broken. That's interesting. Well, I'll get all these on pictures later. Wow, there's a lot of charcoal coming out of here. Okay, let's see what this is. I'm just going to pull chips out and see what they are. Okay, that's just a chip. Okay, there's something right here. Oh, check that out, dude. Look. Marion from hell. That's almost, look, see how how the edge is going up?
Right in that black layer.
I might have the tip
dude,
to that.
That's definitely two pieces of artifact.
Yeah, look at that. Oh, man. Okay.
Nice,
let's see what else is in there. Do a little bit of live digging here real quick. Let's see. Where's the thing? Let's just get this out of here and see what's going on.
Crazy. Two pieces right there.
Yeah, and with charcoal. So there might be... Oh, look. There's something else in there. Okay, let's just get... man, I would... that's why I'm stopping, because this has a little cluster of chips, and that looks like another...
Yeah, we get that at our site, and I think it's rat holes.
Really?
The rat holes. Yeah, and then the rats,
I
think...
I'm talking about rat holes last time.
Yeah, man, the rats bring the chips into their hole to guard them from snakes.
Wow!
Back up the back of their... Makes sense, right?
Yeah, but...
Back up the back of their hole with rocks.
I would say that does happen, but these are clusters of chips with charcoal in with them. Where they're burning.
Man, we find big strips of it, like chip.
Yeah,
The size of a softball.
Wow.
Insane. Someplace.
See what's in here. Okay.
Really weird surface.
Okay, I'm gonna focus on this.
And some little chippy piles. There's no talent. I found points in the little chippy piles. You know, you find like chips, and you're getting lulled to like not thinking there's a point there, and then sure enough, there's one laying in your hand.
So yeah.
Scrape them out.
Yeah.
Love that.
Yeah, that lay in your hand, we don't touch it with anything. I love it. Okay, there's something over here.
One more.
Wow, there's just, it keeps going. It's a little pocket going this way. And I think it was this was laying next to this stuff, whatever this thing is. And that's just a big old flake.
Small rod says, and that one's it.
Yeah, hang on.
Marion broke, man.
Yeah.
All these broke. Something's going to happen.
Yeah, there's... hang on. There's something. Oh.
Look, Bobby's all prepped. I'm going to have to bust out this.
Thing. This color, man, of this. Look at the orange and... Oh, man. I'm just telling you. This is some of the best color I've ever seen in my life in 30 years of digging. Here. Mm. Speckled black and white. Salt and pepper. Heat-treated orange, red. Purple.
Dude, you got to come to our site right for here, one time.
Yeah, I will.
You got to come to our site one time, dude.
That's what I'm looking for.
Oh, yeah, that's our star polyp.
Chips.
That's what I'm looking for.
Star polyp. Piles. Hang on.
Be able to fill up a bucket of chips. I got more chips if you like the chips.
Yeah, well, big ones. I need especially big ones.
Dude, I got giant chips. I have, like, a whole site. Every chip, every rock I found, I took home.
Wow.
I have every...
Good, good.
I have a whole site in my house. Like, a big percentage of a lot of it. Yeah.
Okay, let's see,
For the brooks.
Yeah.
If you can find a point,
so
it's
I have
on
like
that
everybody,
cut.
All the main diggers,
I mean,
brooks.
Soak, I mean, that's
wow.
Like the brooks.
Wow.
You know, that's
it's insane.
You know, it's worth getting them all together and giving them a Homer.
I fill up the pool
table. I mean, Gomer some work.
Yeah.
Wow.
When you got coral that's cut on that cut.
Okay.
Yeah,
all right, that's it. We'll get some more going in a bit.
Yeah.